Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi, a glorious assault the Android Cactus tonight. Well, since our attempt last week to recover our lemon run ended quite poorly, let's not attempt that again this week. Instead, let's do a nice little holly run. A nice little holly run. Gotta be Bucko 340 in a tiny bit of change. We can probably do that. I don't feel great about it. I don't feel great about our chances, but you know, honestly, if our sum of S says about 1 minute less than that, I think we've got a good shot at it. So let's get it going. In 3, 2, 1, go, 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 let's go. Let's do a good holly today, how about? Dumb spill there. A bit of a move. It's a bit of a weird move, but we'll take it. Alright, that felt like an okay descent. Come out of that with 3 seconds and change. Alright, that's pretty good, I guess. Nuts, I thought I could slip in and grab that shutdown real quick. Oh well. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Despite that one down at the end, we still gained about 2 seconds. it's gonna fly far enough to hit that turret, and it did. Wow. Okay. A little unexpected. Good moves going on there. Some strangely good moves going on there. Nice casual S plus, sub 2 filament. Sure, sure. Shit. It's like, uh-oh. Nowhere to go there. Kind of a rough capacitor, but made it through with time to spare, apparently. My 4-second gain. There. Well, yeah, I'm just gonna hit him with that.
Wow, yeah.
Good lead. Good lead, even though it was a terrible fight overall. And that's what, two downs on the last phase? Two or three? Two. Still gained 8 seconds, though. But whatever. Ouch. Bonk. Wow. Dump those right in my face. Gain a second or so on it. Yeesh. Oh, come on. Saw it approaching, couldn't do anything about it. Oh, come on! Just a dunk one right over the fucking wall. Thanks. Shit. Thank you. Okay, one I swapped. Two, that was horseshit. Got bopped. Well, looks like we're losing all of our lead here. And then some, because I'm just getting totally rocked in this last section. Come on, really? Amazing. Oof. Wow, okay. Cool. Boy, love losing 45 seconds in a single level. That's cool. Boy, whatever. Plenty of run to go. Sure, I can bring this almost back to even. Better oxygen, and I'll pull back a little bit. Just a little bit. So I got a lot of work to do now.
Firepower extended.
swap saved me there. Okay, that's better. We're almost back to even again. Maybe a nice Vespi will clear up the rest of it. Wouldn't that be something? Oh no. Oh my god. Alright. That's enough of that. Tiny bit left. Couldn't do it. Alright, that's alright. We'll at least break even, maybe. Lose a tiny bit. Yeesh. Alright. Guard that turret. Shit. Okay. Okay, good. Looks like we're back in the green. Nice casual S plus checkpoint. Okay, why the fuck did that one take so long to spawn? Great transit. Passable, though. And just about breaking even. Have to do better than that, though. Could regain time. Thank you. little bit better than neutral then. Get a couple seconds back, maybe? Yep. Hey, my weapon, how you doing? Oh, hey, Lord Trax, how you doing? Sorry, I didn't see you earlier there. Just barely hanging in there. Well, no, you didn't miss into the Infinity Drive Room just yet. I started a touch later tonight. Take care of something right before. No, Infinity Drive Run will still be well in hand eventually here. Ow, what the fuck? Oh, there's a hero there, eat my ass. KO, we'll take it. Fucking yeah. Justice. Oh boy. Bonk. Wow. Alright, 25 second gain on Justice. Alright. Hopefully that seals our ability to come away with this. The good, like, 30 second improvement of this run, but we'll see. Really didn't do some work, I ended up spending 4 hours customizing your shot. Oh, I know that feel. I know that feel sometimes. You get everything done but what you actually set out to do. Oh, the one where he, I forget what the dad's name was. Where he sets out to fix something and he can't do it because he can't find the thing he needs to fix it with, and then he runs into something else and keeps fixing other things down the line. I think I know exactly which clip you're talking about. I call it depth-first fixing. That happens to me several times. Several times on a given day. That was aired when I was not really smart enough to get what was going on most of the time. It was still kind of entertaining, but I obviously didn't get it at the time. Reasonable. We're gonna lose a whole bunch there because of dumb downs, plural. Still have a nice 20 second lead. Of course, we should have like a 1 minute lead by this point. For whatever reason, Influx really knocked us over.
Shut down.
The Frank has made a small skin with Yuasa. His son is the end of Breaking Bad. He's Malcolm in the Middle. He's also has an issue. Yeah. I like those little one-off crossover moments. It's fucking good. Quite ready for both of them first like that. Focus. I think 249. Another 8.9 second gain. Time for repeater to take it all away, though. Battery a bit? Yep. Battery over here. Not great, repeater. Let's see. 216. Another 8-second gain. Alright. Back to a minute ahead, just in time for Venom. A rough Venom fight, but I had to make do with what I had. Still gained 31 seconds, what the fuck? What the hell? Okay. Opposite date there. Still one alive in there. Thank you.
explosive centrifuge.
215, not bad. Another 5 second gain. Oh. Wow, good start. Control didn't feel great. Nice consistent 215 though. Alright. Whatever, I guess. Oh, come on! It's weird, the hitbox and those are way larger than they should be. Convection was a thing. 3 minutes flat, pretty much. Okay, we're a buck 49 ahead going into licorice. That doesn't mean we can just sleep on this now. We're almost assuredly guaranteed at least a tiny PB. My goodness, I would prefer it to be a large PB. Very good. Very, very good. No lost batteries. Kind of a slow first phase there, but hey, we gained 8 seconds out of it. So, alright. Alright then. Probably not looking at a sub 1 hour, but it'll at least be a sizable improvement. I hadn't totally fucked up Influx back in Zone 2. Might be a different story. But hey, oh well. Rockets landing.
Oh, crap.
Radar on that fucking helo. Come on. Okay, excuse me. Okay, yeah, this is a real bad medulla. So 30 seconds lost there, yuck. Ew. Quite a bucko too flat, but pretty good regardless. It's 3 seconds off Aethersphere too. All right. Neat. Yeah. Thanks, Aubergine. Thanks. Thanks for that. Mm-hmm. All right, bucko to 11, huh? Bucko to 11. Plenty of room for improvement. Some of us still isn't below a solid hour. But you know what? That's okay. That is all right. But now you know what it's time for. Now it's time to continue our streak of Infinity Drive wins. Currently sitting at 8 in a row. And we've got 2 more to do. We've got 2 more to do to make all 9 androids in a single streak. So tonight shall be Holly, and then next week shall be Starch. Just to put this in a good spot. But 8 wins in a row right now, 2 of which are Cactus. But if we add Holly to the mix, that'll be 9 in a row. And then if we add Starch to the mix next week, that'll be 10 in a row. And all androids accounted for. So that would be fun, wouldn't it? Of course, there's no guarantee I'm going to win tonight. So if I end up breaking streak tonight, that's going to be unfortunate for me. But that's alright. That's okay. You know, I'd expect to have 8 wins in a row up to this point. So what are you going to do? But even so, Holly is generally easier to deal with, so I'm hoping this is a real soft touch. Like I could use a nice easy win, but no guarantees, of course. Quick. no idea you had a streak going. Is he learning a strategy or something? No. No, I'm a terrible learner, so I don't have new strats at all. I just have a lot of stubbornness. And I think it might be starting to pay off. That's all. But yeah, I'm not surprised to anybody else that the streak is going this far. Like, it's nice, it feels good, but yeah. Guarantees we're gonna keep it. They got his buddy behind him. Bullshit mines have nothing on Holly. Pretty safe against them. Man, it's layer 7 already? Who's Embryo? What the hell? What the hey-ho? The strategy is to shoot more faster. You know, if that were a thing, I would do it. I would 100% do it. Luckily, this isn't a game where the faster you tap, the faster you shoot. That would be silly. That would be silly and be very detrimental to the health of my hands. So, how you doing, Nifty? Good to see you. And Embryo takes a dive. Good try, Embryo. Way to show up for work. Way to do your... Well, I wouldn't say you did your job, but you tried. And that's what counts. You're not playing Gradius 3 so well. Nobody plays Gradius 3 so well, though. Oh, I'm sorry, I misread that. You're not playing Gradius 3 so pretty well. Okay, yep, that tracks too. That tracks too. It just surprised me, managed to get Gradius 3 finally on the board. Finally, my lifelong goal is complete. Thousand chain. Catch the last 1,000 chains here. See how long we can make it stick around. Probably not too long. Usually once I call it out, that's when I take a real dumb dunk on something. Battery up. Let me watch Loop 10 Deathless Gradius 5 gameplay. Am I willing to see a full stage playthrough on that? Play without a single death. Yeah, Gradius 5 is quite a piece of work, isn't it? That's a tough motherfucking game. Even on Loop 0. Can't even imagine what Loop 10 would look like. Ridiculous. But no, I have never watched it. An incredible go. Shit, I missed it. Oh, and I lost the chain because I was too far away from that dude. What was that, like, 15, 16 hundo? Not bad. Not great, not bad. Oh well, plenty of time to bring that back. Bad idea to go behind. Back. really walked right into that spread. I think that I could get that accelerate quick, but oops. Well, I think that was the first down on 17 here, so not awful, I guess. Oh, well, second down on 8. Hooray! Now all the pressure's off. Power ups in the center there. Not exactly what I'm looking for. Once again, for the third time. wasted. Dumb down and lose all of our score. Oh, what the hell, really? Firepower. sec. Things back one more time.
Accelerate.
Oh, what the fuck was that? See that line there? Well, spooked me a little bit. Titan gank. Oh, shit. And then I lost the chain right there, so rip Dark Embryo. Dang it. Well, that's okay, maybe. I didn't need the battery to charge at all. I fucking swept through that. Shit. Lost all the momentum. We're already in not great battery critical. Momentum back, but still far from a done deal. Still got curse and post-curse to deal with. Excuse me. Laser got through that maelstrom just enough to hit me, huh? I disagree. I very much disagree. This is looking great now. We're on our way to recovering our battery, but no. Now it's kind of in the shitter. Trying to do it. Curse is really trying to do it to us, isn't it? Accelerate extended.
Oh my god. That was stupid. Oh boy. That might be the end of it. Jeez. Okay. Oh good, I lost all three of those in the transition. What did I get nuked by there? Crap. That's not good. Wow, alright. This is gonna be a fight. This isn't good. Power-ups like there's more tomorrow, just to stay alive. Thank you. Oh my god. If I had gotten torched by any one of those, that probably would have been it. Oh, wow. Yikes, wow. That could have ended a lot sooner. Whew. Okay. I very nearly lost it at the curse because of that fucking single wasp behind the wall. But that's number 9. That's number 9 in a row here. Oh. Ooh, boy, oh boy. I am a little shaky from that one, honestly. Phew. Phew, phew. Okay. Time to finish off the night with the daily. Oh dear, that was something. That was probably one of my best clawbacks I've ever had. I can think of one better one, but this one was definitely up there. All right, Della time. Della time. Let's go. Ugh. Goodness. My goodness, what a fucking heart stopper that was.
Battery here.
Casino lair. It's probably one of the worst lairs I've ever seen, this casino lair. It's got the whole rotatey bits and the holes in the floor and ugh. Don't like it. normal ass daily, no bosses involved. Aww, that's kind of disappointing. But a good casual S plus daily. Not even 3 million points. That's disgusting. That's disgusting, and that number one will not stand for very long. But we can enjoy it while it's there. Ooh, wow, strong Holly presence on the daily today so far. Strong, strong, strong. What'd you like to see all them redheads up there? Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Gotta go recover from my near heart attack from that infinity drive, good lord. Phew, so glad we didn't break the streak there. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 PM CDT. We'll be starting up a new game, playing some Hades. Looking forward to that. It's been on my list for a bit, but recently came into possession of it, so it should be fun. It should be fun. We'll see though. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.